space between reality and possibility, where matter meets will and bends in a prism of light. A reality where none but the Vex have ever been. But what you see here is made manifest by your mind, turning Vex consciousness to something tangible. This is no mere simulation. Death in this domain is as real for the Vex as it is for you. Consciousness made manifest. This must be where the Vex designed their architecture before bringing it to reality. Find a way through this labyrinth to the oppressive mind within. truly are a thing of legends, Guardian. The oppressive mind that commanded this domain is no more. And now this region of the Vex Network must collapse. The fabric of reality is beginning to return to its prior state.
At last, real progress.
This is how we save our people. By tearing apart the veil of night that the Vex have laid over the city.
Well done, Mithrax. Thank you.
An Elixneed Splicer would not have been able to endure this confrontation. And a Lightbearer without a Splicer Gauntlet would never have been able to enter this domain at all. The Guardian is a union being. A conduit between two houses. They are proof of what can be accomplished when separate components become a single machine. As Zavala Kell says, stronger together.